The starting fives for our game. Here are tonight's starting lineups. And it's going to be the Pacers off the tip. Speedy. That one bounces around and comes back out.
Well, Kevin, Nate McMillan gave me a few minutes to catch up with him.
Here's Bogdanovich. And he gets the bucket.
D there, guys, was pretty much non-existent. I mean, you can't leave a good shooter like that open.
So it's Miami now. They trail by seven. Valier. And he gets it to go. Joseph. Outside Robinson. Backing down is Jefferson. Fires from 14. And he gets the kind bounce as that one drops in for. No good with the layup. Here's Joseph, looking for his first basket still in this one. Pass to Robinson. Off target there, that would have pushed the lead to double digits. Johnson with it. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Can't get out for a three-point play. It's on Al Jefferson. Indiana leading. And here's Oladipo. Here's Bogdanovich, who's guarded by Johnson. He gets it up. No good. Oh, we've seen some great shots in the first quarter. No shortage of... Now the second quarter getting ready to start up. And before we move on, what? Here's Bogdanovich. 8 points for him. Just five on the clock. Pass to Joseph. And a miss there on the triple. Speedy. Connects in the foul line jumper. Joseph with the ball. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. They set the pick. Here's Bogdanovich. Hook loose. Pass to Joseph. Shot clock at six. Here's Bogdanovich. Joseph. Zero. Lays it up, and despite of the excellent defense at that, the Heat with the lead. Here is Ellington. Now Olynyk. Pushing it up. Joseph with the ball, and it's Waiters picking him up. Six on the shot clock. Pass to Joseph. Shot from the wing. And misses it off the right side of the rim. Speedy. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. And the first one at the line is good. And he makes both free throws. Here's Oladipo. That'll do it for the first half. It's the Heat. They're up by six. Outside Collison. Now Oladipo, who's guarded by Johnson. Stolen away. By himself. Collison with it, and it's Johnson picking him up. Now, here's Oladipo.
He's still looking for his first three-pointer of the second half after making just one in the first.
That's the 3-5, and that one's good. Outside Collison. Now Oladipo. Back to Collison. Fires from deep. Rebound, Kemba Walker.
Well, he just hasn't looked right to me. A bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics. And at least as I look at it.
Here's Whiteside. Speedy. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. And here's Oladipo. 7 points in the game. Knocked away. And that's it for the third quarter. Both teams scoring well as we head to the fourth. The fourth quarter just... Collison with it. Now guarded by Dragic. To tie it up. Oladipo, good.
Well, he's having a great half here. Exactly the opposite of the first.
Speedy. From beyond the arc and hits up. There's the screen. Johnson over to help. He's got a clear path. Indiana trailing here. Outside Collison. Oladipo. Back to Collison. And here's Stevenson. Shot's good.
This is someone that can really hurt you from long range. He did that to a degree in the first half, and he's doing it now.
Stolen by Collison. Stevenson with it. Now, here's Oladipo, who's guarded by Johnson. Here's Collison. It's good! And tie game, that is a huge basket right there. Speedy, the offensive rebound. To the inside. And now we've got the intentional foul. He doesn't hit the first, and that was the one they really wanted. He's got one more, though. And the second of two is good. That makes it a three-point lead. Timeout called, the Pacers. Collison with it. Now guarded by Dragic. pass to Young. And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket. And they stop the clock as soon as they can with the intentional foul. He drops the first one, that will put them up by two. So he goes two for two at the line. It's a three-point game, and the Pacers call time here. What's your take, guys? And here are the Pacers now. Here's Oladipo. It's in! And what a sensational bucket to bring them within one. Misses from close range. Here's Stevenson. Oh, they try to change, but no good. And so the big win by Miami in a tight game. Probably a little closer than they would have liked it, but a win nonetheless.
Yeah, it appeared to me as though the fans gave him the emotional boost